Prince Siddhartha, taking a glance at his newborn son, Rahula, left the palace with his assistant Channa on the back of the horse Kantaka to reach the river Niranjana to accomplish his great aspiration, for which he strove for millions of births. Reaching the river Niranjana, he took off all the jewelry traditionally worn by princes, handed them over to Channa, took the shale of a hermit, and entered the deep jungle.
Rasvi